At this moment, it looks like a pretty well-executed normal basketball dunk in a Division III game last Saturday, but it was anything but that for an Elmhurst University guard, who is about to be part of a viral moment during the 2022-2023 college basketball season. Senior and Schiller Park native Ocean Johnson shattered the backboard with a dunk in a second overtime at home against North Park University on February 11th. As you can see, the rim completely tore off, sending him to the ground hard, along with a lot of the glass as the players scattered away. Johnson said he had a sore back, a sore arm, and a small cut, but was fine and finished the game, but that took a while, since a replacement backboard would take an hour and a half to install before North Park eventually won in double overtime 93-90. Here's how Johnson described the dunk, the delay, and the notoriety from his backboard-shattering moment.
The play was just to give me the ball on the block, and I realized I was open, like that much open to dunk it. And I just went up for a normal dunk, and next thing you know, I just heard the glass shatter, and I was on the ground. But I tried to move as quickly as possible before I get cut. It was crazy. Like I said, I went up for a normal dunk like I always do, and it just happened so fast. Like all my old AAU coaches and high school coaches, they were all like texting me like during the game because we had an hour and 30 break. So I checked my phone and it was just like blowing up. I think everybody just went to go get food. Like we were just eating oranges and like the bleachers and the locker room. It felt crazy. It felt like an old AAU game.
Certainly different than he's had before. A former standout in high school at Layden, Johnson is in his third year with the Blue Jays, averaging 14 points and 6.5 rebounds in 24 games this season. He was part of last year's Elmhurst team that advanced to the Division III National Championship game. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.